Hey guys, it's me, Jack Turnbull from the Actor Site, and our word of the day is substitution. What is substitution? It's using your imagination to take a very unreal situation and try to create a reality of it.
Jack had not only amazing classes 5 days a week, but then he had amazing casting director workshops 5 or 6 evenings a week. Then he had voiceover classes. He would even do these email blasts where he would do daily challenges or 30 or even 100 day challenges for the actor.
Being such an amazing school for young artists all around the country, all around the world, to learn how to audition, create characters.
Jack took me under his wing, started me at Actor's Site, and pretty much taught me everything I knew for a very long time. And I can't appreciate that anymore. And I'm heartbroken about what happened to him.
He taught me improv, scene studying, comedy, almost everything, like tongue twisters. He was truly a good person.
And remember, the most important thing you can do is show your confidence when you say your name.
Jack just always had a way of making me feel special. He was extremely supportive of me as an actress and as an acting coach, and Hollywood won't be the same without him.
He was so welcoming, introduced me to everybody else, and was such a kind person. Not only was he a great person, but he was a great coach too.
He was just so kind and so sweet, and it's
horrible. And he was an amazing coach. He was so kind and funny.
And he taught me a lot, especially about comedy. When I first met him, he taught me how to speak like a news anchor.
I always felt like I could be me. I didn't have to be anybody else. I would have energy, and he would love that. He would never tell me to settle down.
You rehearse, you try it, you flip it, you change your rhythms, you try different things.
Jack was always so happy. He was always smiling and warm. And no matter how bad my day was, or if I was frustrated with the audition, he'd always make my mood so much better, and he'd make my day great.
And I just really enjoyed being in his class. You'll be missed, Jack.
Jack was the kind of guy who would help you no matter what. He was completely an open book, and anything he had been through, good or bad, he was willing to share with you if it would help you.
And remember, if things are not going good, if you're having trouble right now, if it seems to be going nowhere, that these are the best years of your life, because this is when you can make true progress.
When I was little, I couldn't say my R's, and I felt really like down, and I was sad that I couldn't say my R's, but Jack encouraged me, made me feel proud of myself for what I'm doing.
And you get to think like a casting director, going, okay, as a casting director, how would I want to hear this? You know, if I was a producer, how would I want to hear this? And as you're giving your lines, you can also do the same thing, work it out. But also, by listening and absorbing, you should be able to learn a ton.
That inspired me to be my best self and make the most of what I do, whether that being on screen, off screen, or during an audition.
He taught me that you can reach for whatever goal you want. I want to thank you for making every class fun and exciting while learning something. Thank you for making all the kids feel as silly as they should be.
Come on, everybody, ready, go. All right, good job, guys.
Now kiss the left ear. Kiss your nose. Oops, it might be a little messy, but it's good because you're loosening the lips, right? Butter, bought some butter. But she said this butter's bitter. If I put it in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter, better than the bitter butter, will but make my batter better. So Betty Botter bought some butter, and she put it in her batter, and it made her batter better. So it's better Betty Botter bought a bit of better butter.
Those tongue twisters.
Like in the middle of class, randomly sometimes, he'd call off and say, "What?" And he'd turn back to the camera and say, "I'm sorry, but my starving children are begging me for corn dogs."
And I hope I locked the door because I can hear my little 2-year-old trying to get in. All right.
Jack Turnbull, the legend, the man. I just cannot even begin to express the gratitude that I have for this human. He has gifted this industry with so much love, so much compassion, with integrity, with loyalty. He poured into people.
He was just always so excited for everything everyone was doing, for every little success story, always encouraging, telling me to put myself out there, especially on some of the things that he had coached me. He wanted me to show the world.
My mom sent him an audition. He always would write back, "That's awesome," or "That rocks." And it was just, that made my day whenever he said that.
Super, super, super.
He would always say, "When I go into auditions, I am the wow factor." To encourage us, whenever we go into audition or we do a self-tape, that we can book it.
He taught me how to be unique while acting, and Jack, you will always be the wow factor.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
I remember at the end of class, he would always say, "You are the wow factor." And yeah, I just really miss him. He is the wow factor.
Thank you for being a light to kid actors everywhere.
And thank you for being an amazing mentor and coach.
I just want to tell you how much you have done for me, and without you, I just couldn't do it, and I really, really thank you.
He was the best acting coach I ever had.
Whenever I hear the words "the wow factor" or any of the tongue twisters we did, it will always bring back good memories. Jack will always be in my
heart. I miss you, Jack, and your words are always going to be with me forever.
He made me feel very welcome, and you could tell that he really cared about his students. He really, really wanted us to succeed. And every moment that I was able to spend with him was a blessing.
Jack, I just want to say we all love you, we all miss you.
Fantastic. And he said to me, "Follow your heart and you'll do everything right." Because that's what he did. And Jack did everything right.
I got a 3-year-old and a 5-year-old and a 12-year-old and a wife and a life. I have a wonderful life. I just love